Feng Shui Facts to Improve Your Life in Your Office Cubicle, Part 2. Some people have cubicles in the wrong direction. This means that your back is facing the main entrance to the room your cubicle's in. There's an easy solution for this. You place a mirror so you can view the door.